Talk about a transportation barrier. Downtown Indianapolis will have some traffic issues this Saturday as President Trump will be here to speak at the FFA convention. Between 1 and 5, there will be random 30-minute closures from the Indianapolis airport to Bankers Life Fieldhouse. The streets around the stadium will close the traffic at 10 in the morning. Delaware Street at South Street will shut down at 6 in the morning, and it will stay that way until after 5 o'clock.